And I must put out of the press conference si Ginang Aquino kung saan nanatili siyang kalma doon. Bakat ang pag-asang lalabang sa katotohanan sa kaso ng pagpatay sa asawa.
Now that the verdict is out, the Filipino people can fully understand why I said from the very beginning that justice is not possible so long as Marcos continues to be head of our government. I still hold Mr. Marcos responsible for the assassination of Ninoy.
Ang sinudang sumaba sa gitna ng sighati at matinding kalusutan. Haharap pa pala sa isang mas matinding laban.